The sternocleidomastoid is a key muscle in the human body, playing a significant role in various functions including breathing. This muscle is uniquely positioned in the neck and is one of the most superficial and prominent structures in this area, making it easily identifiable. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. The sternocleidomastoid is a paired muscle present on each side of the neck. It originates from two distinct points, the manubrium of the sternum and the clavicle. It extends diagonally across the neck to insert at the mastoid process of the temporal bone and the superior nuchal line of the occipital bone. The primary function of this muscle is related to head and neck movements. When one side of the muscle contracts, it causes the head to tilt towards the same side and rotate towards the opposite side. When both muscles contract simultaneously, they flex the neck forward. The sternocleidomastoid also assists in elevating the sternum and clavicle, a movement that becomes particularly relevant in the context of breathing. While it's not primarily a respiratory muscle, it does play a supportive role in the breathing process, especially during labored or deep breathing. During normal relaxed breathing, the primary muscles involved are the diaphragm and the intercostal muscles. However, during deep breathing, such as during vigorous exercise or respiratory distress, accessory muscles of respiration, including the sternocleidomastoid, come into play. In such scenarios, the muscle assists in elevating the sternum and clavicle, thereby increasing the volume of the thoracic cavity. This elevation allows for a greater expansion of the lungs, facilitating deeper inhalation. By increasing the chest volume, the sternocleidomastoid helps lower the internal pressure relative to the atmosphere, enabling air to flow into the lungs more efficiently. Understanding the role of this muscle during breathing is crucial in clinical settings. Conditions such as COPD or asthma exacerbations often cause patients to use their sternocleidomastoid and other accessory muscles to aid in breathing. Visible use of this muscle during breathing can be a sign of respiratory distress and may require medical attention. Additionally, this muscle is involved in certain medical conditions like torticollis, where the muscle contracts abnormally, causing neck pain and an awkward head position. This can indirectly affect breathing due to discomfort and restricted movement. But as you can see, the sternocleidomastoid muscle, while primarily associated with movements of the head and neck, also plays a crucial supporting role in the respiratory process, particularly during deep or labored breathing. Its ability to elevate the sternum and clavicle enhances thoracic cavity expansion, contributing significantly to efficient lung ventilation. Understanding the sternocleidomastoid's role in breathing is vital not only in normal physiology, but also in assessing and managing respiratory distress in clinical scenarios. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.